Ladies and gentlemen, tonight will be a first. Tonight will be the first ever rock and rap concert on Raw. Right here in the shadow of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland, Ohio. Now, there have been some heated arguments between John Cena and The Rock. But tonight, each man will have the opportunity to express themselves in their own words, in their own way. So let's get things started with some Thuganomics!
So, you think you're untouchable?
Word life, this is basic Thuganomics. This is basic Thuganomics. Word life. I'm untouchable, but I'm forcing you to feel me. Word life.
We are going old school tonight on Monday Night Raw with the Doctor of Thuganomics in the house. And ladies and gentlemen, please keep up with all tonight's action on Twitter by following at WWE and join us in the conversation by using hashtag Raw. It is electric in here tonight. We are ready for some Thuganomics.
Never survive it. Get forgot like all timers. Two-faced rappers walk away with four shiners. The war rhymer, turning legends to old timers. My insight is like a fiber biting through your one-liners. New Dead Man Inc. And we about to make you famous.
Rock wanted me to write his song tonight, but I would never be his mouthpiece. Because Rock's like LeBron James. He took his talent straight down to South Beach. And for the past few weeks, Rock's been legitimately pissed. If you get stuck singing your song tonight, Rock, it's all in the wrist. Could we please have a week where you don't come out here and choke? You may be G.I. Joe this summer, right now you're a G.I. joke. Ever since I opened my mouth about you, you've been begging me to back off. So if Rock and Dwayne are the same person, I think y'all both are jack-offs. And after April 1st, you won't be making no more movies. You're going to need surgery on your face just like you had it on your boobies. Those popping pecs, they had more work than a locker room full of divas. I got a gift for Rock tonight. I'm going to give him a Cleveland steamer. Lost it, and the truth is getting scary. Because they weren't chanting Rocky last week, they were chanting Tooth Fairy. Keep making fun of this Fruity Pebble Rock, because I ain't even close to sick of it. I'm Mr. Kung Pao Chicken, you just Miami Fried Chicken. And no, I don't have balls, but I got something in their place. I'm gonna beat your ass at WrestleMania and put my nuts dead in your face.